Sing this song, but it's originally a Gus Cannon tune.
Cannon's Joke Stompers, very well known from way back in blues history. Gus Cannon, of course, one of the early proponents of banjo playing in the blues tradition. So this is a Gus Cannon tune. Walk right in.
I heard the blues is being played by white college boys, and I thought that they invented it. So it felt really special. I could tell right away that it was different from anything else I'd heard, and it took me a little while to figure out that I had anything to do with it culturally or ancestrally. In my house, we were listening to Harry Belafonte and Ola Tunji's Drums of Passion. That's what we were listening to.
It's bringing forth the relationship, you know, between the African and the banjo, and the loss of it coming back over from Africa, and kind of getting lost and going into country, and country became synonymous with, country and bluegrass, which is real. And so it's not like you can take that away and snatch it back, no, that's ours, snatch it back and try to claim it, you know, because it's just paying attention to your history and the relationship that you have with the banjo, us as, you know, colored men.
Only might be for a little while.